Hello, I'm Lee Shaw. Understanding our council markets is the key to membership sustainability and growth. Our Research and Program Innovation Department has developed a specific market analysis report for each of our councils. Your downloadable PDF report includes information about youth and families your council currently serves, as well as information about youth who live in your council area who are not being served. In 2013, we've enhanced our ability to provide more relevant and accurate demographic and behavioral council market data with Experian Information Solutions Mosaic Segmentation. This system provides more insight into lifestyles, customs, preferences, and attitudes. The result is the Council Mosaic Profile, which is included in the Council Market Analysis Report. Using the online tool, the Mosaic USA Interactive Guide, you can learn about the people and cultures in your council's area. The term Mosaic Segment refers to a general segment of the population. Market demographic professionals evaluate the population of every neighborhood and assign a Mosaic segment description to each one. You can also learn about the most prominent segments in a zip code. Browse through the description pages and charts to learn about people and cultures in your council area. By selecting the Pen Portrait tab, you can download PDF documents of each demographic group and individual segment. Now, don't worry about the fancy marketing lingo such as mosaic, segmentation, and the like, or the multitude of tables and charts. In reality, this report can really help your districts and councils to recruit more members, attract youth and underserved communities, and to help you find sponsors and build community relationships. In this short presentation, I'm going to cover the top three reasons you should download and take advantage of your council's report. So here we go. Reason number three, long-range planning. Use the demographic and income profile in your report. This includes current demographic data about your council area and five-year projections. Keep in mind, this data is not specific to your council's membership. We'll get to that shortly. Demographics include population broken out by race, age, and median age, and total households broken down by household income and housing demographics. This information gives you a snapshot of your council market quickly and accurately. Not only can you see this council's total population, but also its projected growth over the next 5 years. The population by race and age allows you to see growth for each group. In this example, you see that Asian Americans comprise 6.8% of this council's population, but this category is projected to grow to 7.1% in the next 5 years. This is a growth rate of 10.8%. So perhaps your strategic plan should include an emphasis on Asian American Cub Scout recruitment. Other tools for planning are the maps. Use them to help you determine district boundaries, the best locations for district and council events, or even where to concentrate billboard ads. Reason number two, building community relationships. A gap analysis of each zip code is on the Cub Scout table in the back of the report. Basically, by looking at the council's current Cub Scout membership, the gap shows you the number of youth in each zip code who are more likely to join scouting. If you have a high negative gap, such as negative 50 in a zip code, you should look for a new chartering organization in that area to start a new unit. Another way to build community relationships is to use the council mosaic profile that is on page 10 of the market analysis report. In this profile, the households in your council area and the Cub Scouts in your council's year-end membership were identified by mosaic segments. You can use this information when approaching a donor or applying for a grant. For example, you will know how many of your Cub Scouts fall into the urban ambition segment, a segment with 40% single-parent households and nearly 20% unemployment. Or use this information when appealing to your community. Babies and bliss families like to camp and fish. Generational soup families are do-it-yourselfers. You can bring solid numbers to retailers and organizations to show how your members are their target markets. And the number one reason you should download and take advantage of your council's report is recruiting. The council's mosaic profile gives you a picture of your membership and your community. By using this profile, you can learn which segments best describe most of your members. In this example, you can see that there are 338 Cub Scouts, which is 13.2% of the council's Cub Scout membership, While this is a rather high percentage of Cub Scout membership, there are still more than 15,000 Boomer and Boomerang households in this council to recruit. Now look at this chart. There are 66,000 households identified as soulful spenders, which are essentially middle-class African-American families. Yet, there are only 690 Cub Scouts in this council. Time to start recruiting this segment. Learn more about soulful spenders in the Mosaic Interactive Guide. Finally, use the three data tables, Cub Scouts, Boy Scouts, and Ventures, to see ethnic data for each zip code. This can help district executives identify pockets of underserved youth. For more information on how to get the most out of your report, watch the webcast on membership planning and analysis. Our closing screen will list other resources on membership planning. If you have any questions or comments regarding your report, we'd like to help. Just email us at research.team@scouting.org. Thank you for your time. Now let's start recruiting.